Des Moines police are investigating the 11th homicide of the year.
One person was shot and killed at 2104 Forest Avenue last night. The first calls to authorities came in around 6:30. When they arrived on scene, they found the victim outside of the townhome in front of a shattered glass front door. The victim is a 21-year-old male. It's not clear how many shots were fired, but police believe the victim was shot in the torso. When our crews arrived there, there were several very emotional people at the scene. Right now, police do not have a suspect in custody.
This specific address hasn't been necessarily a hot spot of activity, but we are in this location that tends to have a little more activity, and generally speaking was in the area of more of the shooting trips we've had this year.
Again, police do not have a suspect, but they are questioning several witnesses. The victim's identity has not been released.